Everywhere I go, she dies. No sunrise, no city square, no lurking beautiful mountain that has her death in it. The silence of her dying sounds smooth and carousel of language. It's a wave in which laughter stitches itself. How can my hand clasp another's when between them is that that intolerable distance? She grieves for my grief, dying. She tells me the bird dies from the sun that first leaps into it. No crocus is carved more gently than the way our dying shapes my mind. But I hear her too. The other words, the black words that make the sound of soundliness, that name, that nowhere she is continuously going into. Ever since she died, she can't stop dying. She makes me her elegy. I am a walking masterpiece, and a true fiction of the ugliness of death. I am her sad music.